Sasha Banks, tonight was your very first match on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox, and something seemed a little different out there tonight. Do you care to elaborate on that?
I mean, if I'm going to make a big re-debut of wrestling coming back, you know, I say why not make a change? I've already came back with new hair, a new attitude, a whole new me, a better me, actually. So why not brand new music from my cousin, Snoop Dogg?
And then how much work went into to getting Snoop Dogg to perform on that track? I imagine being your cousin, it was relatively easy, correct?
For me, I just had to make one phone call. So I said, a-ring-a-ling-a-ling, can you make the song, please? I'll give you that bling bling. See, I'm a good rapper too. But you know, it cost a lot of money for that. And thankfully, I'm really rich and I kind of know a guy that can kind of pay my cousin, and he kind of paid me too. So I'm very happy. I have a lot of money and I just really can't wait to get out of Manchester because this place stinks.
Well, before you do leave Manchester, do you feel that this new song invokes the emotion of the new attitude you seem to have?
Bow down to the next champ of the WWE. I like the sound of that. So of course, yes.